alignment is a term or a concept that needs further emphasis by people who are involved in leadership and in, you know, managing organizations and countries, even on the individual level. There should be more emphasis given to this word. I'll tell you why. Let's take it on a personal level. If your body, mind, emotions, you know, thoughts, soul, whatever dimensions you can think of yourself, are not aligned, then what do you expect to happen to your life? You will suffer. If there's no alignment between the components of what make you a whole human being, then you will suffer. If your body is going in a certain direction and your mind is going in another direction, and the same thing for your emotions and soul and values and mindset and worldviews, you know, whatever defines you, emotionally, socially, you name it. Now let's look at the opposite. If all of these are aligned, if your entire being and the way you conduct yourself, your mind, heart, and soul, and body, and intellect, and actions, and words, is all aligned in harmony, beautifully synchronized with each other, moving in a positive direction that ensures your survival and your growth and prosperity, then expect nothing short of quote-unquote miracles. Because all your components, all the elements of your being will be together like a symphony operating to create beauty. It's exactly like a symphony. Look at an orchestra. Imagine an orchestra that has many elements where these elements are not aligned. What do you get? You get pain, you get distortion, you get sounds that might, you know, scratch your ear. You get a reality that, you know, you would avoid. But when they are aligned and under the supervision of the maestro, and that's in your case now, is a clear vision, a clear purpose, a clear strategy, a clear plan, all synchronized and aligned under the direction of all of this, then what do you get? You get a symphony. You get beauty. You get an output that everybody wants, something to celebrate, exceptional value. Now, the same thing applies to organizations. When organizations are not aligned internally, imagine when finance, sales, marketing, research and development, production, and the rest of, you know, the departments within the organization, management, human resources, the board of directors, imagine when these are not properly aligned, when they are not acting like an orchestra. What happens? It is a rapid decline into, you know, into annihilation, into disaster. You disappear with time, because every organization has limited resources, and all of these resources will be, you know, will be wasted and consumed because of, you know, people are going in the right, in different direction. Imagine if your legs, each of your legs is going in a different direction. I mean, how can you move? Or your fingers, right? When you're typing, there's no harmony and alignment between how your fingers are working. What happens? You get nothing, nonsense. You know, you come out with nonsense. But if they're aligned, you come out with text and beauty and clarity and something that's meaningful. So internal alignment, whether at an individual level, at a departmental level, at an organization level, is key for the survival of any organization. And it's the prime job of management and leadership to make sure that this organization is aligned.